In this video, we're gonna learn how to edit text and images from within inside ABBYY FineReader. Welcome to the Accessibility Guide channel. My name is Sean Jordison, and let's jump into the rain. The first thing we wanna do is launch ABBYY FineReader. Then I'm going to select Open and Edit PDF Document. Then I'm gonna choose my sample document, which I have opened up on the screen. And now what we're gonna do is edit some of this text. I don't love the way that my document looks, so let's see if we can make it a little bit better. To begin, I'm going to select the Edit Content button at the very top. It's now preparing the page, and now all of the content are in little boxes that I can move around on the page. And we could come in here and add text. So if I wanted to add something, let's say underneath the introduction, we could simply move the box up. Let's do add text, and I'm going to select the placement of where I want to add the text on the page. And this is where we could add in our information. Hello world. And we could put in whatever text we want in this area and do our return. And this is how we can begin to edit our existing PDF documents. Now, right now, this is set to Arial and 12 point. If I wanted to change the rest of my content, I'd simply select the text I want to update, and then we would choose the new font. We'll do Arial and 12 point. And it does appear I have an issue with some of my text. The font is coming through a little bit strange. Now, this is typically a character encoding problem. So whatever happened with swapping it from one font to another is causing a pretty unique issue. But all I have to do is come in here and change it. So I'm going to delete that Wingding font and type in my words, and it appears to be occurring on T and I. And this is a normal thing that happens when we're working with fonts. Let's see, education. Yeah, it definitely is TI for every one of these elements that is giving me a strange Wingding font. But once we fix that, it's all set. Now, if we wanted to come in and let's say insert an image, we could simply select add picture from file. Let's find a picture that we can insert. And in this example, I'm simply going to insert one of my logos, and we could drag it around wherever we would like. And now the image is in the document. So you could use ABBYY FineReader to edit your PDFs before doing your final export for print or wherever else you're gonna take that file. We also have the ability to edit our header and footer. We can put things like page one at the top of the document. Let's go ahead and just do the pages. We'll do save and add, and it will automatically put in that header content for us. We could also manage the header and footers by creating a new one or editing existing ones. And if we wanted to, this is actually where we could come in and add form fields as well. We could add text boxes, check boxes, radio buttons, etc. But we would wanna make sure to make it accessible after we exported that PDF. And that concludes today's video on how to edit images and text from within an existing PDF document. If you wanna try out ABBYY FineReader for yourself, check out the link in the description of this video. And as always, I could be your champion for inclusion. Thank you so much for joining me today, and I'll see you next time.